Hello and welcome to the Creative Vibes Zone. Today we are going to be visiting the third of the four Michelin-starred restaurants that I booked for my mom's birthday and Mother's Day. But do not expect anything extra because I never told the restaurants about my mom's birthday, or I didn't tell them that it's for Mother's Day because I don't want them to do anything extra. My mom and I just had lunch in L'Oiseau Blanc in Peninsula, and we have a few hours to spare, so we decided to roam around Paris. Right now we are in Palais de Tokyo, and from here we're just gonna walk around the area. I'm gonna create a vlog about this museum later, but if you do follow a little bit about K-pop, you'd probably notice this area because V from BTS, Bogum, and Lisa from BlackPink was just here for Celine fashion show, and it's actually around this week that they were here. My mom saw an Instagram post about it and told me, but I decided not to go and come here when they were here because that there's gonna be a lot of kids and it's gonna be too risky because I have a senior citizen with me. From Palais de Tokyo, we decided to visit the Eiffel Tower, and from the Eiffel Tower we went to Plaza Athénée, and or on our way to Plaza Athénée we walked past Pont Diana, where Princess Diana and Dodi Alfa died in a car crash. This is a little bit of a memorial right here. As you can see, everything is just very walkable in Paris. You can just walk all over the place and you'd be able to visit every single spot that you want to see. This place just looks amazing. I was looking at their website and I read that they used around 20 or 25,000 gold leaf in here. Look at this. There's just a lot of gold. It feels like you're in a temple in Bangkok, like a temple of reclining Buddha. There's just gold everywhere.
Rosé.
What would you like for them?
Yeah, we can try the rosé.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Magugulat ka na naman, mami, ma'am. Hello.
Oh, mami, tikman mo yung champagne. Medyo mapait siyan kasi rosé. Di katulad ng Southerns.
Welcome. Mm. We have here our bread and our butter. Salty bakery and natural to different extracts.
Thank you. They have two kinds of butter. That's nice. But it's not Cedric Crowley.
I bring it to you once, right? Have a surprise.
Thank you.
I give you a few minutes if you want to discover the menu. If you have some question, I'm here for you.
Okay.
If you have some, please just put something you don't like it.
Huh?
If you have some energy, allergies food.
No.
No, it's good. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So pretty. Salt.
the melon, aromatize it with some ginger, lemon, and melon wine. Mm.
This is a good boy.
She's gonna take the bottle home.
Just decoration.
Nico, ina mo na. What is it? Mm. Mm. Very good. Mm-hmm. Big old melon. Parang hindi siya pickled. Thank you. 2016. Okay. Buti lang hindi siya yung 2004. Let me try mo. The fourth amuse bush.
Fresh a confit in your dish with some jelly of shell.
Okay.
If you want, I can serve you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh. Is that a real lobster?
Yes. We use just for decoration for take the medallion now.
So pretty, look, edible flowers. Hindi mo kayo mahilig sa fennel, ah. Parang ginamit ng mandolin. Mm. Lime yata to, lime. Tumabilog-bilog. I think it's slime. Niluto kaya ito? Kasi usually, ano siya? Lasang licorice. Diba? Thank you.
Is that on top of shellfish sauce?
I really thought the shells on top of the turbo was for decoration only. But as you can see, the razor clams and clams are in the sauce.
Oh, that's nice. Let me try one. Ito ang sinaserve sa ano, sa Lido Beach, sa Philippines. Diba? Kapag ka nagkakaroon ng boat tours, tapos kakain dun sa island sa Pilipinas, isaserve nila yung grilled fish. Ang una kong kinukuha, yung cheeks. Yung mga tao sa Pilipinas, hindi lang kinukuha yung cheeks. mashed and potatoes. Masarap, ano? I love the fish, but the hibi is stealing the show. Mami, tingnan mo yung hibi. Tingnan mo yung hibi. Exactly what you like. Well done. Thank you. Let's see.
The last piece of veal.
Okay.
I serve you some juice of veal on top.
Thank you.
If you want more sauce, I'll bring it.
Okay, thanks. Dami rin ang ginagawa, mami. Dami rin ang trabaho, ha? Some beef? Veal. Hindi ba yung veal, ano lang, batang beef? Yung veal. So good. This is the best one. May taba. This one is fat.
Sarap ano?
stuffed cabbage. Ano yung tawag dyan? Shoe farsi or something. Yung stuff nila ng meat yung cabbage tapos i-braise nila. Usually sa tomato sauce.
So nakalaka din.
Iba cabbage yan? Cabbage yan, no?
Cabbage.
Ooh, vegetables. It looks good. May tikman mo nga. Anong lasa?
Uso ko yan.
Ha?
Uso.
Hipan mo na.
Hipan. Hipan. Buti lang ulit ako umuuso ko.
Oh, wala ka pang experience.
Sir, madam, I show you a straight of cheese. Mm. We have a lot of part of cow cheese, and this is the last goat cheese.
Mm.
This is fresh, some light. For the rest, we have a Comté,
Comté,
Sagneterre, Abbé de Citeaux, Gréblochon, Camembert, Langres, et Poisse.
Oh.
Do you want to take a mix for you?
Yes,
you
please.
Have some preference, you prefer something light, something strong?
A good mix.
A good mix.
Yeah.
Also for you, madam?
Yeah, yeah, something hard, something soft, something ripe.
Okay. Okay. Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. But I love Comté cheese.
Yes.
Okay. Ang hirap ang trabaho nila, mga.
And then a piece of fresh goat cheese. Thank you.
Thank you.
From Champagne, Comté, Ipoise, a fresh goat cheese.
Thank you.
Do you want a little salad side like a garnish?
No.
No, it's fine?
No, thank you. Very nutty. Bread dough, though?
Wheat bread.
Wheat bread. Try me on soft cheese.
So here you see I get this nice emulsion. It shows that the sabayon is done.
Oh.
I'm gonna pour it on top of strawberries.
Okay.
They are just warm.
Of this grand dessert. On top, this is a thin layer of crispy sugar with dried lavender. To continue this grand dessert, you have the granité. This is really refreshing with mint, cucumber, and rose. On top, there are fresh flowers, candied mint, and candied rose. My colleague has added a green syrup and a pink one. This is with rose, mint, and cucumber also to add more flavor to the granité. Here, you'll find the calisson ice cream.
Ice cream.
Yeah. Calisson is a specialty of southern France. This is with orange blossom, almonds, and melon. And here you get the ice cream with the calisson bites, and also almonds and orange.
Oh.
Then here you'll find find the blanc manger. So this is with almond and cherry. And here, this is the framboisier. This is a really classical cake that we do in France with raspberry. Around the cake, this is white chocolate.
Oh.
So enjoy the dessert.
Thank you. That's a lot. Thank you. Let's try. Ça va, yo. Garden in your mouth. No, I mean, masarap yung cucumber. This is yung cucumber. Merong crunchy sa ilalim. Oh my God. Ito ba sinabi niyang panna cotta? Ano ko kaya tato? Meron na namang almonds.
see what's inside. Wow. What is that? Raspberry, mommy, raspberry. Mm. Mm. Oh my gosh. The goal is for you to not to be able to get up. Sobrang busog mo, di ka na makakatayo. Ano, mami?
How are you?
Very full.
This ice cream is more like a gelato than an ice cream because it's just so thick that it sticks in your ribs. It's so comforting, it's so good. I think it would be a good stress buster if you just eat a tub of this ice cream while watching YouTube.
Dessert. Oh my god. Parang makainin niyan.
Yan ang little jack of chocolate.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that's so cute.
Hindi ko pwede i-box na lang yan.
Paano natin kakainin yan? Busog na tayo. I'll try this one. Oh my god. Mmm. Ano yan? Chocolates. How are you gonna eat it? Thank you. Oh my god. There's no more room. I'm so full. What's happening? More dessert? Oh, kaya nila ano? Kaya ba nila nakadim yung lights?
The food is just amazing. The place looks great. We are so full, and I think my mom and I needs to run away before they give us more desserts. After dinner, we admired the view of the Eiffel Tower, of the Seine River by Pont d'Iéna, and then we took a cab back to our hotel, which has a nice view of Ile de la Cité, Notre Dame, Seine River, everything. It's so nice. This is the hotel we're staying at. It's right in the city center, in front of Île de la Cité. It's just perfect for us. And also, the main reason why I love this hotel is because they are all about good vibes only. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. And please like and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. And I'll see you in my next vlog. Thank you.